What's up, everybody? My name is DieUnko, and welcome to another Pokemon Go video. It's quite late, as you can see outside. The reason why is because I'm actually going to be leaving my house a little sooner. I'm going to leave tomorrow morning to start the little hunt for you guys. The reason for that is because I want to go walking in the morning, and you know, it's late. Knowing my mom, she won't let me leave. So basically, I'm going to have to do the intro right now, because if I'm going to leave early tomorrow, I don't want to make too much noise to the point where I'd wake up my little brothers, because they also need their rest. So that's why I'm doing it right now, late at night. Sorry for this, but still. So basically, I explained to you guys about the whole section of how they're going to be making a new tracking system. So far, they only have it in California, but I hope they actually implement that update soon. Also, for the Gen 2, where they add also shinies, I hope they do the same thing that... can't speak right now. I'm so tired. I hope they do the same thing that the way I said for the legendaries, where it's randomly generated per person. So a little different is if there's, like, say, a shiny Eevee in that location, it will only show to you until another person will be just an ordinary Eevee. Let's just hope that it goes like that, so it makes it a little more fair and a little bit more easygoing, because if you have a shiny Eevee in a place where everyone can catch it, it won't make it rare. So, yeah. Before I actually go, let me show you a few things. So, off camera, I think it was like a day after I uploaded the last episode, I had eggs incubating. As you guys know, I leveled up, and so I put 2 eggs to incubate, and those eggs actually hatched because my mom wanted to go to a store, and we went walking to the store, and so on and so forth. So the egg hatched. And it's a new one, which is the sand shrew that I got from the egg. And the other egg was from a Nidoran female, so I was able to get some more candies for her. Which, actually, now I can actually evolve, I believe. Yeah, I can evolve a Nidoran female to become a Nidorina. But I'm gonna wait until I can find a stronger Nidorina. Ooh. Pokemon. I also transferred a lot of Pidgeys with Tadas and Spearows, because they were taking up too much of my space. So and it made a lot of room, and I have so much candy for those 2. Or 3, I mean. Caught it. So, yeah. I'm sorry if I'm not talking too much. Like I said, I'm quite tired. It's pretty late. So, yeah. I hope you guys actually continue enjoying this series. And like I said, I'm sorry if it's not the best quality. I am using my stepdad's old phone to record this. So at least I improved from the very first episode, where I was recording on the phone straight up instead of tilting it to the side where it would become full screen. So at least I did improve on that part. For the video, I am going to go back to the same place I went to in the first episode, but seeing that it was an old neighborhood that I used to live at, I know there's a park near there, so I'm going to try to check to see if that park has anything there. Hopefully I can find at least a Growlithe, because I did find a Growlithe before, but it literally despawned on me on the spot, which was kind of a bummer. So I hope you, I'll see you guys when I see something interesting tomorrow, so see ya. What's up, you guys? So basically, I was walking all the way to the same location I went to until this baby showed up. I know it's a Staryu. I already caught a Staryu, but I need a bit more in order to evolve. Even though it's a low level, I just need it for the candies. So, yeah. Trust me, it's not morning. It's more like the afternoon, because in the morning when I woke up, it was raining, so I had to wait a bit until it stopped. And then I had a doctor's appointment, which I just recently got out of. So I caught it. This is the same spot where I caught the Goldine. Sorry about that whole little situation where I had to flip the phone. So basically, like I said, I'm going to try to go to the park near that neighborhood I went to and see if I can catch anything. So I'll see you guys then. What's up, everybody? So basically, I actually got... We're really close to the park that I told you guys about. Right now, we are stopping to take a breather. The heat is really hot right now. And, you know, dark clothing actually absorbs the heat more than reflects it. So I'm literally overheating right now. That's why I'm here taking a breather. Also, I stopped by at this one church right here. And apparently, it's also a gym. I know this church very well. Seeing that, you know, this was my old neighborhood. And this was the church that I always went to for youth group, hang out with friends. I haven't seen them in a while. I want to see them again, but like I said, it's been a while. And yeah. So I could see here that the gym is not that strong. Let me show you guys. So here's the gym. It's at the moment Team Valor. So basically this is what they have, and luckily for me I have a lot of items for something like this, so I just thought why not use them now. So there's a Kingler for 81, and then can you swipe please, thank you, and then a Jinx, a 703. So I could easily take these guys out, seeing that I have a very strong Psyduck. So let's go and give it a try. Let me just do something really quick. Why am I... I don't know why, but I am having a hard time seeing with my stepdad's old phone camera. If you guys are having a hard time too, I am sorry. Actually, let me raise up the brightness on my phone, just in case. Hello. There we go. So, let's change this to CP power. And I think the one I'm missing is... Wait, let me see my team again. So I have Lachlan. Okay, yeah, I think I know which one I have that's missing. Two of them, actually, but at the moment, I really don't care. Alright, so let's battle. And let's take this for Team Instinct. I'm not even gonna try to dodge. Holy mother. Oh, somebody's taking this down with me. What? Holy mother of Jesus. Oh. The person who was helping me was a blue. Bogus. Okay, I'm gonna try to take this person on. Let me just heal my Psyduck. It's pretty high level. Actually, I'm gonna make sure that I cut this part and then like speed it up. Actually, no. I'm gonna stop the recording here and I'll get to you guys as soon as I'm done. So, yeah. Hey guys, so basically, yeah, I took the gym. put in PewDiePie. I tried battling it to make the prestige a little bit stronger. I collected my reward, like the gym reward, because I know that at some point somebody's going to take this down. Sadly, I hope it lasts a little long, but I know it's not going to last too long. So I'm going to continue walking. I even had to put it to charge because my battery is so slow. So if anything new comes up, I'll see you guys then. Hey guys. Hey, so I got to the park and it's quite beautiful. I'm actually enjoying this. And along the way, there it is. As you can see, a shelter popped up. I've never found a shelter in the wild before. Like, I got a shelter through an egg, so it's phenomenal. So let's try to catch this view. Aw, it's only a little level. Eh, who cares? I want him for the candy. Oh my god, this is so hard. Okay, actually, I'm trying to move with different hands. Alright, so I hope this is recording. Caught it. Sweet. Wait, how many do I need more? Oh, okay, I need a lot more. But what? Another showed up. Okay, no, that was just a glitch. Okay. There's also a Caterpie. I'll just get it because I want, like, not just the candies, but also for Stardust. I don't know if you guys can see it. I'm sorry. At the moment, I can't do anything with the left hand. Oh, hells nah. Hey! I didn't spin enough. Alright. And I caught it. Alright, so, yeah. At some point, I might stop for a bit. Actually, I'm going to stop for a bit now because my battery needs a charge. But seriously, guys, don't you think this is beautiful? So basically, this is like, it's been a while, haven't been here. I hope I can actually catch a lot of Pokemons. I have to wait for my phone to charge a bit, so I'm going to rest. Just to let you guys know, if you guys remember how I went and tried to take over that gym, I took it over, as you guys can see in the footage, and not just until I started to leave, somebody from the blue team, it wasn't the same person, it was somebody different, comes in, takes the gym, and left a Scyther. I'm like, really, bro? Really? I'm trying my best here. So, yeah, I'm sorry about that, you guys. I wish I could keep that gym, but you know how people are competitive now these days. So, yeah, if anything comes up, I'll make sure to put it in the video for you guys. So, yeah. Hey, guys, so apparently, so I'm starting to walk all the way back home from the trip. I did capture a lot of Pokemons. I especially caught another Squirtle, and it's my highest level Squirtle of all time. So, and now I have two eggs on its way. So let's see what I get. Oh my god! It's a new Pokemon! Not to mention, as I was walking here, I actually saw that in my nearbys list. So this is a good level too. A lot of candies. Alright. That was good. And here's the other egg. Let's see what I get. Okay, not the best, but hey, at least I get candies. probably my highest level, I don't know. And come on, Metal. But seeing that I only have a Pidgey and a Rat nearby me. Great. I'm gonna put 2 more eggs to incubate, and I'll see you guys then. Hey guys, so apparently this new Pokemon showed up, a Venonat. Never caught one of those, so I'm gonna try to catch it with you guys. And that sucked. Oh, come on! What is going on here? There we go, finally. 1, 2, 3. Booyah! So as you can see, I'm walking back home, and I just caught this new Pokemon. Oh my god, yes! Yes! As you can see, nothing is nearby, so I'll get you to you guys back as soon as I find something.
What's up everybody, so we're here again with the ending of the video. I am apologizing. Apparently this video is kind of wacky. I've recorded all of it on, what, when was it? I think, yeah, it was Thursday. Yesterday, I went to drop off a job application and hatch 2 more eggs. I wanted to record it for you guys, but the recording phone was low battery, and so I couldn't keep record it for you guys. What I got was just a Horsea and an Oddish, and I'll show you guys a few other things that weren't on camera. I'll leave it like right here. So basically, I was able to catch my highest level Eevee, and when I mean highest, I mean like for my level, and it was a 338, I believe. I don't know officially. But sadly, doesn't bring me to my full candy potential. If you guys have any names you want to suggest to the any Pokemon that don't have a name, please make sure to comment that down below the names. And okay, so as you guys know, I actually had a subscriber goal of 100 subscribers. If I reached 100, I would have done a Q&A video, and I did that. Now my goal is 250. I was having a hard time trying to figure out what I would do if I reached 250, and I actually came up with it. A while back, me, my mom, and my little brothers went to downtown to do some business, and then the kids went and played and had fun at the park. So we did stop by a store to buy a few things, and I saw this aunt asked my mom to buy it, and she did. So if you guys remembered about the Bean Boozled challenge, I actually bought this and I really wanted to make a video on it. And as more I think about it, I think it would be the perfect thing I could do for like thanking you guys for reaching 250. So if we reach 250 subscribers, I will try to find a game that's like Would You Rather or this or that, a game like that. I'll try to find it and I will play it, and if I am like in the minority, I have the spin. This is actually 4th edition, which I'm happy. I didn't know this until I just saw it today. But what I mean is, like, I was gonna do a little thing, cause you guys know I have a bad liver, inflamed liver, which means my liver is larger than it's supposed to, causing problems in my system. I did try doing a hot sauce challenge. I'll leave a link down below if you guys want to watch it. I couldn't go past the 3rd spoon. Somehow it hit me pretty badly. If you guys remember, the Bean Boozled, they had the black jelly bean, and that was either black licorice or skunk spray. And both of those do not sound great. But what I see here in the back, which made me happy, they got rid of it. literally, they got rid of it. So now there's two new ones. So they have either spoiled milk or coconut, and that's white. Rotten egg or buttered popcorn, barf or peach, booger or juicy pear, stinky socks or tutti frutti, dead fish, and strawberry banana smoothie. That's another new one. This one's my favorite, toothpaste or berry blue. They're both good, so I'm not gonna go wrong if I get those. Canned dog food or chocolate pudding, moldy cheese or caramel corn, long clippings or lime. I'll make sure to have like the little list here as I read it out. So those are the flavors, and I will actually try to power through all 10. If they actually had black, I was going to take out all the black ones because that would not do good with me. And if I were to make that video, I will also try to have like a bag so that I could like spit it out if I can't handle it. Which, I have a feeling that some of the bad flavors might do that. So, if we reach 200 subscribers, I will do that. I promise you guys. I didn't want to do another Q&A video because, you know, repetitive. I might do it again in the future, maybe one of the third goal mark or maybe the fourth. I have to see. So, if you guys actually enjoy my videos and you're not part of the clan, I call all you guys, like, the whole group, a clan, community, whatever, because, you know, ninja assassins. If you're not part of the clan, please hit that subscribe button. I try my best to make videos for you guys. As you guys know, I'm having a few issues. I have to do stuff on my phone now. Well, like, play game plays for you guys through my phone. It's kind of difficult, but I'm trying to get through this. I am trying to find a job in order to actually get myself a computer and stuff like that. And if you know somebody who might actually like my videos, please tell them about my channel. It'd be awesome if you guys can help me grow. The truth is, this is actually for you guys to, you know, laugh and cheer up. So if you think you have a friend who's not like feeling like sunny day, and you think my videos can actually cheer them up, please tell them about it. Like I said, this channel is to cheer everyone up and make them laugh if they watch my videos. I always like to help others, and so far this is the best I can do at the moment. I know I can do better in the future when I can. So I'd be grateful if you guys do that, because, you know, you're helping them out as well. And yeah. So if you guys like this, please slash that like button. If you have any names, suggestions for any Pokemons, leave them down below. And if you have any advice, please tell me as well down below. And if, like I said, you're new to my channel, or if you want to keep on watching some of my videos, please hit that subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next one. See ya!